Police still have not released the name of a New Haven man killed in a motorcycle crash that happened in Hamden. It happened near the intersection of Fitch and Arch Streets last night. Police say the motorcycle collided with a car, killing the man on the motorcycle. We are working to learn more on what led up to that crash.